Welcome back, everyone. I want to welcome our viewers here in the United States and around the world. Just before the break, I told you that CNN is now just processing some brand new video that's come into our offices showing a different perspective of last Wednesday's attack on the magazine headquarters of Charlie Hebdo in Paris. You've probably seen several cell phone accounts of what happened from rooftops where other cell phones were able to capture the Kouachi brothers, Saeed and Sharif Kouachi, as they murdered 12 people in cold blood, 8 of them editorial staff, 2 security and police officers, and others as well. We've just been processing this video. I want to turn it around for you. It'll be the first time I'm seeing it as well. So let's roll it if we can, and at the same time, see if it tells us anything different.
C'est ça la France. Allez, c'est le football. Odeur, elle est pas... Il y en a qui ne surveillent pas, ouais.
Tiens, tiens, ça y est. Oh là 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 là. Oh là là, le massacre. Oh le massacre.
Ah là.
Oh le massacre.
C'est football, c'est football. Non, c'est pas football.
Ça rebondit là.
Et c'est là, il y a les flics là, quand ils ont retiré. Là.
Ils ont pété les bagnoles.
Là, ils vont là, les gars.
Yannick, comment ils chient au pied?
Voilà.
Simply extraordinary. If you're just joining us, this is brand new video of the murderous attacks at the Charlie Hebdo magazine last Wednesday. The pictures you're seeing now are, and perhaps for the first time, are images of the Kouachi brothers, Saeed and Sharif, before the images that you are used to seeing. This is at the corner before you saw them jam on the brakes and then unload their weapon into the police officer whom they executed at point-blank range as he lay dying on the sidewalk. What's also remarkable about the video you're looking at right now, perhaps two things. Number one, the brazenness after having murdered 11 people in that office building, taking the time to call out in Arabic their slogans, and then you can see here they put on the brakes again, and this is the point where many of the videos you've seen up until now show the perspective. They get out of that vehicle, they open fire on that police officer. You can see the cruiser there about to back up at a high rate of speed. They injure the police officer, and then they cross the street to actually execute him, as I said earlier, at point blank range. This is absolutely remarkable video.